Good morning, students. Welcome back to our third EVS e-learning class. As you know, I have taught you new chapter and explained you in detail. So today we will do exercise part. Students, if you have this test book, you can do in test book. Otherwise, you can write in notebook. First of all, take your pencil and you can start do with me. Exercise A. Underline the correct answer. Correct means right answer we have to underline. First, friends play together or alone. So, how do you play with friends? Together or alone? Together. So, underline together. Second, a pet name is or is not a nickname. Pet name is a nickname. Underline is. Third, our hobbies are the things we like to do during night or free time. Hobbies means which we like to do in our free time. Underline our free. Fourth, the things that we enjoy the least or most are our favorite things. Least means small and most means more. So, we enjoy most are our favorite things. Underline most. Students, this is homework for you. Join the numbers to complete the picture and you have to color it. You have to join the numbers and you have to color it. All of you take out your notebook and this is your classwork. Today's classwork is you have to write your date in your practical notebook. Write 28/4/2020. Write chapter 1, meet me, underline. Then write first missing letter. You have to underline. Now first, FRIENDS, friends. Read with me and you have to read and you have to underline RN, friends. Second, ENJOY, enjoy. Underline EY. Third, PLAY, play. Underline L. Fourth, CYCLE, cycle. Underline E. Five, HOBBY, hobby. Underline double B. Students, you have to write this 5 times in your notebook and you have to learn these missing letters.